Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Thank you.
got somebody in here that don't need to be. Find him and kill him.
Jade, no luck with any antis in. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there. Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
Hmph!
shit. Jade and I went looking for antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
You said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any antizin.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, I'll give the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Raheem. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
on dinner calls.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board. People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand around. Do something.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Transmissions from all the districts.
Crane, Saeed told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Saeed used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some antizin, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Saeed's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go, and now it's possible, but... But if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But... it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But... ah, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Rahim, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing. I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah, he's down in sick bay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon. Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane. Remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that Quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.